Alright, so let's go to Cloudy Domain. First, we have to teleport to the domain doorstep. Domain doorstep, and we got take an elevator that goes up for ages. Sorry, I just had to turn on a light. So let's go. We go to Cloudy Domain. Believe it or not, this is the last level before we fight the boss. I think we're gonna fight the boss later. There's the beach. I see the beach. Right. All right, so I gotta get the lockpick, and I don't have enough gems again. Great. Come on, do the thing. Come on, this is a speed run, Spyro. Might as well get that. And there's a dark gem. And there's gonna be a light gem. Actually, a couple of them up there. Are there chickens in the sky? I still don't have enough to buy a lockpick. Oh, come on. And let's talk to this guy. The old fart. Alright, so, don't get the egg. Do not get the egg. Because that's the collectible that we're supposed to avoid. In this speedrun. Can't believe we're almost halfway through the speedrun. Because that went by pretty fast. Oh my goodness. Are they gonna spawn me right where the dragon egg is and force me to collect it? Okay. Thank goodness. So I thought that I would have to like... cough on this guy. Oh, here I'll barf on this guy. Ow! Light gem. Give me a light gem. Give me that light gem. There we go. Still have only one egg. You know, it would just be better to teleport to elevator top. You know, it's supposed to be faster, and that's the point of a speed run. Oh gosh, that was a risk. I was thinking that maybe he would fall right off, like kind of charge right off instead of doing the horn dive. But the risk paid off. Going back here because there's a light gem back here, so we'll need that. Light gem. It's 35. And the cloud will respawn. I'm not even sure that this is a cloud. This is like a thingy. I don't even know what this is. Oh, come on. All right, come on. Just throw it at me. I'd be scared. Oh, come on, just throw it. Bang. There we go. Oh, come on! Oh, what the heck? They put me all the way back to here. Oh my gosh, this game stinks. Not really, but I love this game, actually. But sometimes I just get mad at my games. Like all gamers. Can I just flame them to death? No? Fire can't kill them, but that teeny little boomerang can. I would rather die than pick up that dragon egg. So, yeah, if... I don't mean that. I would rather Spyro die than pick up that dragon egg. So I would not jump on the middle, because I do not want to abort the one dragon egg speedrun. Oh, come on. This thing takes forever. I'm wondering what I should do after this series. Like, I think I should buy my own new copy of Dawn of the Dragon and then start an LP. It's actually what I want to do. Alright. No! Oh my gosh! I got all the way done with that and now I have to redo it. Gosh, this game is cruel. I hate that Nork thing. I will never forgive that Nork for that, especially since this is a speed run.
Wait, what? How much time? Like 12 minutes?
Okay, I don't know if we're gonna finish this. Oh man, Claudio Mania is a cruel level to speedrun. I love this level. Oh, this is one of my favorite levels actually, but this is a cruel level to try to speedrun. Maybe I should leave the platforms over there. Gosh, you! I will never forgive you for as long as I live. And there, you deserve that. It's still too far to make the jump. There we go. There we go. That's perfect. Alright, oh crap. This. I just hate this because of how slow this is. I'm sorry, it's so slow, and that's why I was so mad at that Nork for making me redo it again. So, chickens in the sky, yeah. Like, you see that every day. Well, we might have the chance to finish this. There's a dark gem. Okay, so that's 19 dark gems. There's another dark gem up there. Shut up, money bags. We should have all but three light gems. Am I missing a light gem somewhere? Oh yeah, I am. I'm missing a light gem. Okay, well, my apologies, light gem. I'll go get that. That's for later. We'll get one of those three missing light gems later. Okay, so that's 20. And yes, I'm missing a light gem. Wait, let's see if I can do this without lowering the platforms. There we go. Yeah, like that. Okay, so there's a light gem over here. Okay, whoa, it's white. Yeah, there's a light gem here that I missed. Okay, do not get that locked chest. Do not get it. Do not. Just avoid that at all cost. Gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm too scared to even go near it. Oh, thank goodness I avoided it. Alright, because I know that's the collectible that... It's the forbidden collectible that's inside. Well, not usually forbidden, but forbidden in this speedrun. Alright. So... Alright. 36, and I think that's it. That's it. We've got all our stuff before we go to the boss. Alright.